If I want to continue working on the image at a later point, I can save my work as a recipe. The Save Recipe button is at the right. I can save with or without the control points. To save with the control points, press Shift when you click on the Save Recipe button. I will type a name for the recipe and click on OK. The recipe menu opens at the left. My recipe is shown at the top. Because I will continue working on the image, I could now click Cancel. But I will click Save to see my adjustments in GIMP. An image saved from color effects will give a TIFF image message. This is correct and you can ignore it. I will click on OK. If I want to continue working in color effects, I will open the original image again, which is the layer at the bottom. Because the top layer will be opened when I use a Google filter, I will drag the original layer to the top. Now I go to Filters, Google Nick Collection. I click on OK. In my recipes, I click on my saved recipe. I am asked if I want to replace the filter at the right. I click on Yes. Now I can continue working. When I leave color effects and I want to save my settings again, I can either create a new recipe or I can update the existing recipe. I update a recipe by clicking on the Update button at the bottom right of the recipe thumbnail. I can also delete a recipe by clicking at the top left. And I can save my recipe on my hard drive for backup and for sharing by clicking on the top right. In the next lecture, we will explore some more filters in Color Effects Pro 4.